When you're extra hungry and all you can think about is getting something to eat, your belly tends to rumble. But why do our bellies growl when we're hungry? Let's find out on today's episode of
Colossal Questions.
Well, it turns out that there's a scientific term for the sound your stomach makes, borborygmi, which is a Greek word that's an onomatopoeia, meaning the word is supposed to sound like the noise it's describing. All that rumbling and growling you hear in your belly is coming from either your stomach or intestines, and it happens to everyone. Usually we associate a rumbling belly with an empty stomach, but sometimes it can rumble even if you aren't hungry. You see, whenever you eat food, the muscles in your digestive tract push the food through your intestinal tubes, breaking it down and absorbing the food's nutrients. Your intestines are one long hollow tube that runs from your mouth all the way to your butt. The walls are made of smooth muscle that squeeze and expand to mush up the digesting food. As the food is broken down, gas and bubbles of air get mixed in, and little pockets of air and gas cause that squeezing to make a rumbling sound. The noises are usually more muffled when your stomach is full because the food absorbs most of the sound. But when your belly is empty, those rumblings are much louder and easier to hear. An hour or two after a meal, your stomach will send signals to your brain, letting it know that you're full and it's time to fire up the digestive system. The sounds start again a few hours later, when your belly is looking to digest more food. So, it fires up the old stomach contractions, just to check and see if anything got left behind from before. Okay, so that's how stomach growls work, but we all know when we're hungry. So why does our body also make sounds to let us know? Well, the feeling of your stomach contracting and trying to digest food that isn't there is awfully uncomfortable. That growly feeling of an empty stomach is a great motivator to get up and go find some food. And now you know why your stomach growls. Comment below if you have a question you'd like to know the answer to. And remember to subscribe for more episodes of
Colossal Questions!
Only on DreamWorks TV.